Every day, millions of us get up and go to work. Sadly, many don't get to come home. You see, every year, 1,000 Canadians are killed on the job. It's one of the worst records in the developed world. It's sad, wrong, and preventable. In fact, Canada has a law that says if you kill a worker, you could go to jail. It's called the Westray Law, named in honor of the 26 miners killed in a horrific explosion in Nova Scotia. But a decade after the United Steelworkers helped get the law passed, some 9,000 workers have died, yet not a single person has gone to jail. That's because the law is not being enforced. What's worse is that the number of workplace fatalities are actually rising. Every worker deserves the right to come home. It's time to stop the killing. Enforce the law.